What's going on? This your boy Tatted Up Spider once again with another video. To all my subscribers, I just want to say I'm sorry. I apologize for not making no videos for the last couple days. I was going through some stuff, but guess what? Thumbs up, everything good to go. Stay tuned. I got more videos coming out, and just be ready for it. Today I'm having chicken, baked chicken, not fried. And I'm doing B-Love 20-piece challenge. I'm going to go ahead and try to knock all these 20 pieces out. I'm going to do the best I can because I don't really eat that much. But I'm going to go ahead and do what I got to do. You understand me? And before I eat, I'm going to go ahead and bless this food and thank God for the day. Bow your heads with me and we're going to eat together. Amen. Amen. God is good all the time. All the time, God is good. Believe that. We see that. All day, every day. Prayers goes up, blessings come down. One more day, closer to God. Amen. Let's eat, peoples. Let's eat, people. Let's eat. Let's eat. See what I'm gonna get first. Yeah, I got some little cheese. Some cheese. I got some buffalo sauce right here. I got some more buffalo sauce and barbecue sauce together, mixed together. You can see. I got barbecue on the salt, on the chicken. I would have to do fried, but I'm gonna do baked. I'm doing baked. You know, I like to be different. You know what I'm saying? That's why I got all these tattoos on my face. I like to be different. So I'm gonna just do baked chicken, 20 piece. As I eat, you can count. You understand me? I'm gonna start on one of these over here since there's no five of them over here. Let's see. Really good. Open the sauce up. The stuff I'm gonna watch. Let's see. Try it like that. A little bit of hot sauce on here. So good. I can't talk that much when I'm trying to eat. I'm trying to eat. I can't, cause my mouth is so stuffed. I gotta try this 20-piece bait. Doesn't taste better than a fry. For real, you guys. I should have kept y'all guys up to them videos. But the good thing is I'm back now. Went to the stove. Can you talk, man? Got the chicken cooking for scrap. I boiled it first in the pot with some water, put seasoning in it. Put it in the oven, slow cook it, now cook it. Falling off the bone like some ribs, like baby back ribs. Drinking water today, guys. Because if you drink water, you don't be thirsty out there at all. Be straight. But you go ahead and drink that soda. Oh, man. You drink one soda, you got to drink another soda, because you're going to stay thirsty. You don't do nothing but make your mouth dry. I'm gonna eat that little fat. Move this plate out the way. Put the plate in front of me. I don't too much like the buffalo with the chicken. Probably some fried chicken. Oh yeah.
or some chicken tenders, yeah, but my baked chicken, I just stick with the barbecue, the cheese. I need my haircut, you guys. I just got one, my hair cut back fast. Boy, it's a big one right here. Solid chicken. See, these are bigger than the chicken wings. Chicken wings have been halfway done already. I don't think I can eat this in 20 minutes. I try to eat it in 20 minutes. 20 wings, 20 drumsticks. Drum legs. Stick legs. Leg sticks, whatever you can call it. I just want to say, I hope y'all day going good so far today. If it ain't, Just have faith, stay encouraged, and today a new day. And God willing. Oh, Lord, I forgot to get my thumbnail. Still got time to do a thumbnail. Do a thumbnail. All that fat. I'm on quiet mode today. Quiet mode. Level 4, man. I mean, you know, I travel so far, I've got apple pie. I'm gonna eat the fat. I love apple pie, I had that today. That's my favorite apple pie. When I had those, excuse me. My favorite ice cream, bloody pecan, with the apple pie. Got a lot. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There you go, walk down. Fact. Yo. Mm-hmm. So I had me a milkshake if I could take it down with. Hate fat. Excuse me. Hey, fat. I don't think I can do it, you guys. I ain't gonna lie. This one, gentlemen. Mm-hmm. put them in the bin bag. I ain't gonna lie. Don't do it. I tried my best. And my one don't eat like that. You know what I'm saying? I eat, but not like that. But you know, it's never hard to try. You understand? Subscribers, I think I'm done. If you like the video, give me a thumbs up. Subscribe. Forget to hit that bell on top. How it's your boy. God bless. Stay encouraged. I'm out.